is a 10-day festival celebrated by Angamis, which also marks the beginning of the lunar year. The Angamis are also known for terraced wet rice cultivation. Because of this labor-intensive cultivation, land is the most important form of property among the Angamis. They are one of the only two groups of Nagas out of the 17 who practice wet rice cultivation on terraces made on the hill slopes. This allows them to cultivate the same plot year after year. This is a folk dance called Pani Rilwa. This traditional dance is usually performed during festivals and auspicious occasions. Young boys and girls of the village, irrespective of the different clans, come out together, dressed in their traditional attires, and perform this dance.
Oh!
ladies and gentlemen, our